These portals created a new time tract through which Earth could re-evolve into the fifth dimension frequency band and merge with Terra. Once the merger occurred, Earth would become Terra, and Terra would become Gaia.
It's science.
Yes, yeah, science!
So anyway, this is about the sphere of Amenti now.
Due to popular demand, this is a video response to Krista Reiser.
Oh my god, I need to review the Overself Awakening before the broadcast. It's just super complicated. I was guided to read this book. I go to page 59 for whatever reason. The five bodies are also a sign for the five major races upon the earth, and a symbol of our ability to work with all peoples of the earth. I'm thinking, wow, that's so beautiful.
Yeah, it doesn't really prove anything, and it might sound poetic, but really achieves nothing.
And I hear a sphere really loudly in my ear going, the sphere of Amenti is in the mind. I don't know who that was, but they said it
really
loud. Woman who's read quite a few books, meditated on it, opened her chakras, runs with it all the time, constant overstimulation and bad pattern speaking, and yeah, the voices confirmed it.
But they said it really, really loud. That's when spirit came through. They told me the sphere of Amenti is mine. And in my channeling sessions with clients, they have mentioned the sphere of Amenti. Now, where have I read that? I read that in this book.
And coincidentally, when you're channeling, you end up with that information coming through from books you've read that you believe in.
Of course!
This book is researched, and one of the people he researched was Ashiana Dean, aka Anna Hayes.
Some New Agers make out because it's research. It's now a science, guys.
How about new?
Anyway, and he talks about the Sphere of Amenti. The five cloistered races were Atlanteans, Brenoa, Hibiru, Melchizedek, and Uniseti. These etheric races populated the Earth for many years. They began the first stage of seeding humans about 25 million years ago.
Of course, they don't really prove anything at all. They just simply insist a thing is true. Why is something the case? Because they believe it's the case. It has nothing to do with reality.
Spirit confirmed that there were five major races, original races, that's in her talk book and Ashiana Dean's early material. It talks about Earth's early history, which there was an explosion in Harmonic Universe 2 of these particles that became our, that went through a wormhole to Harmonic Universe 1 and became our local solar system.
Yes, science!
The particles, the wormholes, the energetic forces, the vibrations, the levels, the harmonic races, etc. Yeah, it's all bullshit. It's word salad.
It's science.
Oh god, this is really complicated. The sphere of Amenti was placed within the Earth's core, establishing a quote wormhole unquote or portal link between Earth's core in Dimension 2 and Terra's core in Dimension 5. The sphere of Amenti created a stable portal structure allowing an open transit between Earth and Terra. The sphere of Amenti was linked into the time space of Terra's past, which would then be reattached to Terra's future time cycle.
It's science.
In the end, it's just simply a bunch of really bad fiction sold as if it was actually real to a bunch of credulous, gullible individuals.
Oh god, this is really complicated.
Back up with the Orion Council. Psychic readings are back up. See you guys on the flip side. It's been fun.
You can't handle the truth!
It's science.
A genius thinks he's so smart.